Tornadoes that struck the Ohio Valley in southeast in early March killed 40 people and caused $1.5 billion in damages. For the month, there were 223 tornado reports in the U.S.
Through the tree!
Nearly three times higher than average.
We saw a much earlier tornado season because of the earlier very high temperatures. And everyone knows, don't get tornadoes in dead of winter. Well, winter didn't last very long this year.
This animation from the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration plots the places that recorded record high temperatures in March. There were 15,000 in all.
March was the warmest March on record. The period January through March, warmest on record. Our records go back to 1895. The last 12 months, in fact, over the course of the period from April of last year to March of this year, warmest on record.
Thomas Carl heads the National Climatic Data Center. He says there's no single reason for extreme warmth. He says weather events like El Nino combine with greenhouse gases in the atmosphere and make the climate act as if it's on steroids.
Then with this extra kick in the atmosphere, the likelihood of all-time records is increased.
And that could also lead to more tornadoes, heavy rains or snow, or other weather extremes. What can we expect for the rest of this year? The southern half of the U.S. is likely to be warmer than normal, the northern half near normal, but there's no part of the country where cooler than normal temperatures are expected in the next 6 to 9 months. Matt Friedman, Associated Press.